Hello everyone, Bob Razzulli, Orange County, California. I'm here again with another video. This time I would like just to announce we are giving away 4 hour free CPD hours. So we are providing the training material and quiz, and then you can take the quiz and download your certificate and submit to the API and earn 4 hours CPD hours. Also, the CWN inspectors can also use this as a PDH hour. So what you need to access to this training material to get your CPD hours for free is that either you go to the link down below or just type in Google or any other search engine, Bing, Yahoo, I4I Academy API 510 training, the page is gonna pop up. Go to the page, scroll down, there is a video. You watch the video. Video is almost for 1 hour or 1 hour and a half, and then there is a practice question, and then is a exam, which you can take this exam unlimited time. So it's gonna take almost each of these items is gonna takes almost 2 hours to watch the video, practice question, and the exam, and you can download your certificate and go to the My ICP directory in the API website and upload your certificate over there and earn 4 hours. There's gonna be two training. One is located at this page, one is located at this page. So you can take this one, spend 2 hours, print and download your certificate and go back to this one, watch the video, the same process, take the quiz and then download your certificate. Keep it in a safe place. Or you can go right away and go to the My ICP directory and upload your certificate over there and use it for the next recertification process that you need. For 2024, we need 16 hours. Next year, 2025, we need 24 hours, CPD hours for recertification process, which this plan gives you just 4 hours. We are having lots of CPD hours training courses that you can check them. This is not going to be the only time that we are providing this free item in this year. There are going to be multiple times we're going to offer this several hours free CPD hours. So keep an eye in our website, in our YouTube channel, and take advantage of those free CPD hours. We're going to have 2 hour extra CPD hours for our past students with the I4I Academy. So everyone can use it for 4 hour, but our past students that have taken any of our courses, API 510, 570, 653, ASME course, API 1104 course, API 1169 course, any of them, they can use an extra 2 hours benefit for another course that we located at this page, I4I Academy, API 653. So everyone can use 4 hour. It doesn't matter if you've been our student, been registered in any of our courses before, you can use it 4 hours on these two pages. And our past students in any of our courses, they can take another 2 hour CPD hours by going to this page. So take the advantage of these free items is great. Any of them is gonna be 2 hours, a combination of the 1 hour and 1 hour and a half video session, practice question, 15 minutes, and 15 minutes final exam, which is gonna give you 2 hour CPD hour for each of them. And then you can right away download the cert and keep it in a safe place, or just go directly upload to the My ICP directory in API website. So for PDH hour for the CWN inspectors, they can also enjoy this. They for 9 year recertification, you need 80 hours, which AWS requires you the last 20 hours to be in the last 2 years. So if you are going to renew this year, you need to have at least 20 hours of this PDH hour, which is the same as the CPD hour, in the last 2 years. So this 4 hour is can be a part of that 20 hours. So take advantage of these 4 hours free CPD hours, and then we're gonna have some more in coming months. Thank you guys and appreciate.